Bwende tu chusame tuko sama na ya Bashir.
Manager is very fast. The coach has said manager is very fast with this team. He has been with the youth teams. He's in all structures. Kale.
It's going to be okay. Asante.
Where all the players in good shape now. At least the only the two players who were not around when they had gone to Chan, they have also tried to cope up in terms of the physical part of it. But even Juma has arrived in the camp, and we shall all just be waiting for Ivan, and I think Ivan will be arriving tonight. And then we see which players we can lose at the moment, and then we travel. Problem is that in Cairo,
yes,
we are going to use a grass pitch.
Yeah.
So that has been my challenge, the challenge of the team, because even the Mubs pitch is not so good.
Yes.
But we have nothing to do, we have to improvise. But it's very, very important for a team to have a grass pitch when it is going really to play on a grass pitch in Cairo. But and the good thing that we are going to be around 5 days or 7 days, I think we shall have something to fill that pitch. Because you know those pitches in Egypt are very soft, very good grass and so on. So you need really to prepare a team on such also circumstances. But let's try and go to Cairo earlier. We are going earlier, I think, before we have a first game on 20th. We shall have some time. Some time, I think.
Are there some friendlies in Egypt? Or?
Yes, there's two friendlies lined up, but it seems the manager will be positioned to it because at least, yeah, he's much better. Is important, so. You know, they're still struggling, right? It was a solid battle.